I'm an active member at the network of MakeSense, which is dedicated to help social entrepreneurs to solve their challenges thanks to collective intelligence, to ask citizens how they can help change makers. And I'm also the co-founder of the Social Media Squad, which is a cooperative affiliated to MakeSense. And we do consultancy for NGOs and social entrepreneurs to help them to design and implement strategy on social media to have more impact. In Social Media Squad, we are 5 associates. We work from different places, and as our like nomadic way of life, we need a place where we can like take decisions together, but in an asynchronous way. Sometimes a face-to-face conversation can last very long, but in the end, you've got just a few points that you want to work on, to think about. And for that, Loomio give great, I would say, distance, perspective on sometimes issue that may be huge for a collective to decide on. But thanks to the interface, we have time to think about that and have a comment when we feel like it, not necessarily at a precise moment. So it gives a lot of flexibility for that. Facebook or mails or other like interfaces that we have in cyberspaces are not, to me, designed for collective action, collective change. And that's really, to me, the goal of Loomio. And I really love that. We declare the amount of hours we work for the cooperative, and then it decides our wages. As it's a regular decision that we have to take, we use Loomio for that. Lately, we used Loomio also to introduce big subjects that we're gonna talk together face to face, but having a first glimpse of what is the issue and a few comments just to start the discussion. And we say, okay, we're gonna talk about this at this dedicated meeting, but we have already shared a vision about that. You need to manage spaces for dedicated objectives as a collective. So we have like this strategic meeting on the I would say feelings meeting, how more about your emotions. For decision, it's good that it's not like always on a circle of discussion, but in a remote place or in cyberspace. To me, that's fine. If everybody agrees on the decision in cyberspace, it means maybe they have more distance on that. So it works.